So these were supposed to work right away as soon as we plug them in. That was the whole point of it. But if you were getting the message when it popped up in the corner here, could not find drivers, there was a button there that you needed to press to do the updates manually. So when it works, my errors go away and it finds an Android device. That was the main thing. I'm gonna record in a moment doing those steps again because we already just did it. But when you get the little pop-up happening in the corner that it's trying to detect your device, there is then an option to manually do the update. And then that seems to have done it. So for some reason, maybe these computers are not, some of them have it and some of them don't. But eventually, when you've got that set up, and then we're going to pause for our first break to make sure it works for everyone, we're then going to be able to actually run your project on the device. So the hard part is having the driver running, which they were supposed to be, but we will get them to work. And then we've got the running it on from the device from Visual Studio here, and then it eventually runs on the device here. Now it's hard to see the text, but eventually it does run. It should run. It should have just been plug and play. Sorry about that. But eventually that project does load up here. And again, what we edit in Visual Studio will then edit in will then go over to the device. Let me just do one little thing here. If I make some gibberish changes over here, if I make some gibberish changes on the device, on Visual Studio, then changes in the device. Now it's a little hard to see here, Jack, but can you confirm here that there's like gibberish on my screen?
Yes.
Yes, we can confirm that. So it is gonna transfer to the device. It might need a little bit of elbow grease. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pause here for our first break. I'm going to put some handouts into the network folder, which kind of consolidates some of these ideas. I'll turn on the printer if you want to print them, or if you just want to take them on a flash drive. We'll take a little break until 7. We want to make sure that our device works, that you are able to see your project on the device. If it didn't work, we're going to fix it right now. And then we'll go on. So we'll be back at about 7 o'clock. Let me put these handouts into the network folder. So you have some of this consolidated into some handouts. All right, so if you didn't get a chance to print some of these handouts, you will do so on the next break. Let's look at these handouts that I just put in there. We'll get an overview of what the handouts are and how to use them, and then we will continue. Today, I don't expect to do very much on CBDB yet. I expect today to be like laying the foundation of what the class will continue to be, meaning that we know how Visual Studio works, how to set things up, how it works, etc. So I'm going to get back to the recording here.